right there, and we're not in pieces. Yet. Deltek is working.
This place is like home from home now, huh? Okay, pilot will give you green light once you are in position. Good luck.
Comfy? Well, the drop's coming up. Shake it off. We're in position. Kindly exit the aircraft via rappel. Let's try it this way. Rappel out of this chopper before it gets blown to pieces. Have fun! Go get him!
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Capitan, there is no way to open double keycard system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. security. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target. And try not to get shot while you're using it. There's a keypad in Mr. Rubio's office, if you can get there alive. Shooting it. You will have to use the plasma cutter, and you will have to do it while dodging the occasional bullet. Don't worry, it's simple. You know, once in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze, and somehow it's still overheated. More guards! nearby.
Bye.